Hello and welcome to another Photoshop tutorial. Today I'm going to be doing a tutorial on how to create a custom spray. First off, you need to start with a new composition, pixels 254 by 254. Get the text tool, type whatever you want, make it whatever font, whatever size, anything you want. After you've done that, add whatever blending options, layer properties you wish. Here I'm just adding a gradient, a very simple gradient, and a drop shadow, as well as a stroke. After you've done that, all you need to do is right-click your text layer and go to Rasterize Type. You can go ahead and delete the layer underneath that because we don't need it. Hold down Control and click the thumbnail of that layer. After you have it selected, go to Channels at the top. Make sure that your foreground and background colors are set to standard black and white. At the bottom, the second to last icon is to create a new channel. Click that. It'll make an alpha channel. And then all you do is click delete, and it'll make your text white and the background black. Then go to File, Save As. I normally save mine as Targa or TGA files. And you're done. Now all you have to do is open up your game and import the spray. Now what I do is, in my local drive where my program files are, I have a folder that I call Sprays. And I keep all of the sprays for any of my games in there so that I can import them easily. In game, all you do is go to multiplayer and then go to the file in which you've saved your spray and click OK. And then to see it, you can just go single player and see if it works. I hope that this tutorial helps anybody looking to make a custom spray. And if there's anything you want to see in Photoshop, just leave me a comment below. Thanks again. Bye.